You should have listened to the book Swimmy by Leo Leone. Now you are going to complete the activity in Seesaw. In Seesaw, you're going to start with a five-finger retell with a connection. Then you're going to tell what you think the moral of the story is. Remember, the moral is a lesson that you learn from the story that you could apply to your own life. After that, you are going to answer a few questions about the story. Whenever you are answering these questions in the Seesaw activity, you can answer using using the microphone tool, or you can answer by using the drawing tool or the text tool, and you can even add pictures if you want. It's up to you. I just want to make sure that you answer every question in full. Have a great day.